Poczekaj, semafor. Now, cooling is closed. You can unlock them. Cooling is open. Cooling is going through here, over there. Now we make some holes. Take the right RPMs. Connect with the 19mm welder and you put one of the LEDs on the flat. This one goes inside. And then use this.
And also from houses.
Now it's tidy. This machine has two gears, a lower gear and a higher gear. The lower gear used for hole cutters bigger and small hole cutters you can use the higher gear up till 26 diameter. When you use twist drills, you always use the higher gain. You can also use the electronic speed control. Everything is included in this machine.
That's it. Now we need to put
this bit.
Another hole.
Take out the twist drill and put in a taper.
Tapping.
Tapping. M16. We remove this one. If you stop, it gets out. No problem.